Ross Barton, played by Michael Parr, almost found himself in deep trouble with the police when they came very close to arresting him for selling stolen classic cars. Yet, somehow he managed to come out of that altercation unscathed. However, it was when he was selling the cars that he encountered the real trouble, big bags full of cocaine. He was trying to get the stolen cars off his hands, but his dealer friend who was going to buy them offered the mechanic an alternative form of payment. This alternative form of payment was drugs, of course. Ross has had his fair share of problems with cocaine in the past and doesn't want to be getting back into old habits. Yet old habits do hard, and the mechanic was very tempted by the offer despite saying he wasn't. Right, well, you'd be wanting your money, said his dealer friend who was there to buy the classic cars. Yeah, and the full amount before you try pulling a fast one, replied Ross. This is when Ross glanced over to the suspicious-looking bags filled with white powder. The buyer then spotted him looking at the bags and suggested another potential method of payment for the stolen classic cars. Unless you'd prefer an alternative form of payment, he said, nodding at the bags which looked like they were filled with cocaine. Nah, you're all right. Cash is king and all that, Ross said, attempting to put on a brave face, not wanting to go back to his old habits. Besides, I don't need that stuff to feel great. Really? Well, you've perked up since I last seen ya, the dealer replied. What can I say? I'm feeling pretty peachy. Best I've felt since, Ross then pointed at the burns on his face. Trust me. Make you feel better than you've ever felt, his friend shot back a line of that stuff. I'm good, thanks, replied Ross, who started to look a bit frustrated with the way his deal was going. However, later on in the episode, Ross was seen taking out a small bag of cocaine when he said that he was going to freshen up. Well, kids, I reckon you'll be seeing a lot more of that sparkle. The old Ross is back, Ross said when he came back downstairs sniffing conspicuously. Ross's change of heart did not please fans at all on Twitter, and they made their voices heard. One viewer said, I'm disappointed in Ross. What's it going to take for him to stop doing drugs? Him getting hospitalized? Another added, oh God no, Ross, please don't go there. A third Emmerdale fan said on Twitter, what are you doing, Ross? You know what happened to your cousin? Will Ross repeat the ways of his cousin, or will he manage to get out of his self-destructive ways before it's too late? Emmerdale continues tomorrow night on ITV at 7 p.m.